And ancient Greece, Spartans, thousand of you guys over here, and let's hope everybody loads in properly. Ooh, the Spartans didn't load in properly. That's a shame. Spartans of all things. Let me move you guys onto the road. Okay, good. Everybody's in. We have our lovely little German machine gunners here. We have our catapults over there. Crap, hang on. Okay, here's just the German machine gunners again. Okay, let's just start it up here. Okay, here we go. Okay, they're going to run into the Spartans. The Spartans are probably going to get immediately gunned down. Wall of fire here. My god, you can see the lasers from the Sanses behind them. Oh dear. Yeah, the Spartans are not lasting. Oh god, here comes the Sans! It's over the fucking hill! Oh god, I've missed this. Although, the Sanses only have 1 HP, if I recall correctly. But they can very easily get killed as long as the machine gunners hit their shots. As you can see, they're all, you know, a lot of them are dead on the ground. I think that was literally just Sans shrugging while laying on the ground. He doesn't even look dead, he's just having a nap, as he does. Jesus Christ. Although Sans does do like godly amounts of damage, so it's like they do like what? 20,000 damage per hit, I think. So yeah. Look at them fucking run. God. Like, anybody who's been on, like, an Undertale fandom page is your worst nightmare. Oh, here we go. Catapults getting picked off here. And there you go, Sans wins. Alrighty, main menu. Alright, so out of group two... I have giant cyclopses. Get 500 of them. 500 of them along this road, sure. Sci-fi mech walker. 500 of you guys. On this wall went up. Or this road, sorry. Modded units. Clone commandos. 500 of you guys. Hopefully y'all work out there. Modded units. Zombies. 500. Right in here, we'll start him in this little town if we can. Let's hope everybody loads in okay. Oh my god, only the Cyclopses are okay. Everybody else needs to move. What if you guys move over here? You guys move over here. And you guys, like, move up here, I guess. Clone commandos are still being a pain. What if I move you guys like down here? Come on! Really? Clone commandos are still not loading properly? Oh, well, they're on the road. There we go. Trying to find another team here. Oh, there they are. Alright, let's follow the zombie, shall we? very large Cyclops is moving in. Nobody has found each other yet, apparently. Oh! Zombies are getting attacked. Oh, here comes the Clone Commandos! Oh, be careful, guys. If they start turning you, it's gonna look bad. Well, they're not exactly clankers. They are just the undead. Relax here. See how they're faring against the Cyclopses. Cyclopses are yeeting their boulders here. Seem to be pretty vulnerable to bullets, however. They get yeeted but stand back up. We just haven't seen the mech walkers yet. Wherever the hell they are. Okay, I'm throwing them over here apparently. Oh, here are they are. Here are the mech walkers. Yeah, so you could call these things clunkers, I guess, technically, because they're robots. They're mech walkers. Sure, they may have a human pilot, but they're technically giant stompy robots. We don't know if they have pilots or not. They could be, you know, autonomous, like mechs or sectopods in XCOM. Zombies dead yet? All the zombies are not dead yet, but they are very close. Looks like the last of the zombies are getting wiped out now. There you go, zombie threat eliminated. Don't have to worry about the zombies turning anybody anymore. We pretend that we're standing on top of this building here. You know, we can see the clone commando swarming us. We're swarming this location here, this collection of buildings, if you will. My god, they're just swimming through the fucking bodies right now. It's like that mass grave in Far Cry 3 that you have to waddle through and escape. Cyclopses ain't doing too good. Now, apparently bullets beat rocks. Who would have thought? Bullet beats rock. We're moving into the little city now. Or town, whatever you could call this. Let's go ahead and jump buildings here real quick. And there you go, all of them are down. Go back over here, stand atop the scaffolding and observe. Excuse me. Clones seem to be losing more units. This is probably going to be a long fight here. Almost making like an hourglass shape here. There's like groups of them get flung along to the back. It doesn't seem to be a one-hit kill. Dust. Although I think that's the map. I think that's the map creating those clouds of dust, I think. But there are a lot of smaller clouds of dust being formed by the bullet and laser impacts. Looks like the mechs are gonna take this one though, judging by the numbers right now. It is as long as the mechs can stay on target here. guy's brave here. This is a brave one here. Look at him. He hasn't gotten hit yet. Which is, you know, surprising considering. They're trying, but they're missing. Nice makeshift ladder here. Looks like it's straight out of Blade and Sorcery, that one. Slowly running out of units here. And now it's raining. Clone Commando swiftly running out of units here. While the mechs have units to spare up the ass. Here on these rocks. Okay, oh my lord. Multiple direct hits on these guys here. I like how that's not even coming out of the barrel of his gun. That's just coming out of, like, the center of his fucking torso. The mow. man, this is taking too long. Oh my god. Apparently I nuked the mechs to oblivion. Well, there you go. That's how you get the, that's what happens when you drop a wild nuke. Alright, this is the last battle between... Oops. Modded units. Between... Sands? That's just 700 for no, you know, apparent reason. Between Sands and the Clone Commandos. Will I get this first try, or is there going to be a problem? Are we gonna have a problem? We are going to have a problem. For sure. There we go. Here we go. Clone Commandos versus Sands. Sands is probably going to win here, but oh well. Can never be too sure. There's a chance, right, guys? Guys, Clone Commandos, Clone Commandos, okay. Well, they Sands wins, of course. I don't know why what I was expecting there, but I wonder what it would take to kill a group of Sands. What will it take to kill a flock of Sands? $250 Sands. Let's try. Good units. God dang it. Let's get rid of that custom unit. Try 1,000 stickmen. Green stickmen and red stickmen. The Sands are completely surrounded. If only I could get them to spawn on the same team. If that's possible, that'd be cool. Nope, that is a shame. Okay. Oh my god. There was no contest. Literally no contest there. Unit customized. Can I get rid of that unit? Ten sands ordered to hold position. Versus 3,000 US soldiers coming at them in three different directions. Will it be enough to stop 10 sands? Right, I forgot. They have one health. Okay, so if they're completely surrounded and the odds are incredibly against them, yeah, the sands is fall because they only have 1 HP. But they have to be incredibly outnumbered here in order to really get anything done. So I'm going to swap over to the flat test mat real quick. So, sands. 3,000 sands. In three groups. Like so. I know, we can do the sands versus the elven huntresses. Hell yes. Because the Elven Huntresses kick ass whatever tournament they're in. Oh my god. My god, they did not stand a chance. And 5,000 German machine gunners. So it is just a line of them. And I'm not going to do with them surrounded, because with them surrounded is obviously kind of not legit. Now them facing each other, they may be outnumbered, but remember, it's Sands. Just remember that. God, even outnumbered, it ain't looking good for the machine gunners. Yup, machine gunners fucking destroyed. The Sands is too strong. Mech walkers. Thousand giant mech walkers. Can anything kill the Sands? From, you know, facing each other. And the mech walkers are doing a bit of a better job here. But alas, nothing can beat this fucking skeleton. Thousand redcoats. Kind of makes like a weird monster smile, Lamau. God, Redcoat's starting out strong with a good volley. Barely see anything through the sea of green. 7,000 Sith soldiers. This is like a face-to-face firing squad style showdown here. Come on, guys, you got this. You got this, I believe. Here comes the shower of death, but you got this. You guys got this, come on. You guys don't got this. You guys have a really depressing range on your weapons, I guess. Okay. Wow. Chaos Marines. Come on, guys. Lucky Fives. Come on, boys. Lucky Fives, you got this. I don't know why I picked that number. That number's totally random. Come on, Marines! How about Sands versus Sands? Can Sands beat himself? Well, I mean, one Sands is gonna beat the other Sands. Alrighty guys, Sands versus Sands. Who do you think's gonna win? My money's on Sands. Okay, I think the Sands is on this side where the original Sands is. I don't even know. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's close. It's very close right now. I don't know who's gonna win. My money's still on Sands. I don't know. Sands might make a comeback here. So we'll just drop a nuke in the middle. Hey, look at that! Sans won! Finally, a team that beats Sans. Fucking hilarious. I want to put all the stickmen against each other again. Green stickmen. 1,000. Red stickmen, 1,000. Blue stickmen, 1,000. Purple stickmen. Cyan Stickman, 1,000. Yellow stickmen, 1,000. Pink stickmen, 1,000. Orange stickman, 1,000. Colorful death pit of doom. Colorful marsh pit of death. Go! Now they're all spreading out. Oh my god, I love it! Look at that, it's like a ring! A giant ring of color. As they all start to pile up and condense. Oh my god. Oh, that's hilarious. Look at this. It's actually quite nice looking, to be honest. It's a clash of colors. The leftovers are trying to move. Final two meeting in the middle. There you go. Green Stickman win! I want to try that one more time just to see if, like, the outcome will always be the same. Just to try, just to experiment. I want to experiment! Oh my god, I'm tired. Alright, one final go. With this setup, at least. Will the Green Stickman win again? We will see. That one red guy right there doesn't know what to do with his life. God, it just sounds like a meat grinder. Just the sound is interesting to say the least. Oh, history does repeat itself. So there was going to be a single seance in the castle. And the plan is kill Sands, capture the castle. Alright? Kill the Sands, capture the castle, and then you'll have to defend it from other people. Alright? So, on this side, have a horde of 1,000 zombies. Big evil zombie horde. Coming from this side. And then got some redcoats coming in from the water. You know, they're gonna be marching down here. and we have a clan of 7 bandits about to run off the beaches here. They are also going to be planning a running through the river attack. Back here, we're gonna have a squad of Space Marines as well coming in from over here. Alright. So, the end goal is to kill Sans and capture the castle. You have the castle. Whichever team kills Sans gets the castle. Right? But then you have to defend from everybody else. So, you know, the Redcoats go in, pop one musket into Sans' stupid little punchable face. Right here. And this guy and this one Sans is stuck in Force Hold. So he's going to stay there no matter what. Right. Everybody else can either storm the castle, punch Sans in his stupid little face. And there you go. But then they have to defend from everybody else, you know. Right. Say the bandits somehow get the jump on the Redcoats when they're going to attack Sans. The Redcoats may kill Sans. The bandits climb up their ass, somehow kill them all. And then, you know, fend off against the zombies here. Then the bandits will win. But, you know, it's essentially last person standing. But... yeah, that's essentially what it is, but overall, kill Sans. Kill Sans. Get the castle. Defend the castle. That's supposedly the game plan, but according to the AI, it's just a last person standing, you know? According to the AI, it's one big battle royale, essentially. From the AI's perspective. But from our perspective, it's... kill Sans, capture the castle, defend the castle, and you win the castle. And then whoever wins the castle will be the ones in the castle next match start. And yeah, there you go. And then we'll get another bunch of random people. Bandits are trying their luck against the Redcoats. But the Redcoats are like, fuck y'all, we have guns, you have axes, we're going to gun your asses down. However, Sans here is about to have company. He's about to entertain some guests. Sans? Sans, you're letting him get pretty dangerously close there, buddy. Sans? Sans? Oh my god, Sans! Sans, you disappoint me. Oh my god, so the bandits technically have the castle. They just have to defend it from everybody else. Here are the Marines, by the way. The Marines should be able to take this, right? These guys are, like, having a moment. Here, y'all need some help? Here, let me help. You know what? I'll play as this guy, too. We're not doing tournaments anymore. I don't fucking care. I just don't control people in tournaments because, well, it just seems fair. But with this is just random garbage. Fuck you! I'm coming in close! And I still can't hit anything. Still have zombies to deal with too. Alright, so we killed almost all the bandits. I have no idea where the last bandit is. But we can come over here and quote unquote capture this this castle, you know. Sans is dead, so now it's just a giant almost King of the Hill style battle. Raise the propane! Get it, King of the Hill? Fucking Sans, you're a giant disappointment. Got slapped in the face by a single bandit. Yeah, sure, for the glory of whatever the fuck. Yeah, the bandits are dead. Space Marines now own the castle. Time to fight the zombies. Fucking walk in and shit, no. It'll draw some of their fire by moving up to the tree. Well, draw some of their aggro is more like it, but hey, whatever. Don't worry, I'm drawing some of their fire. Butters! Butters, help me! I made a great mistake, but thank God I have a shit ton of HP. Slowly but surely, we'll gun through their numbers, damn it. It's like a real zombie apocalypse. There's always more. Can you really ever kill all the zombies in the zombie apocalypse? I mean, in this version you can, apparently. Space Marines own the castle. Two groups. One group here. And another group in the actual castle itself. These guys will now be on hold position. now some of the attackers will have 300 dwarves, 3 groups coming from the woods. Hopefully a majority of them actually spawn in and not get, you know, stuck. We'll get some dressers, why not? We have 400 dressers in 4 groups being spawned in from the oceans. I have no idea what Santa does, but fucking why not? 800 Santas coming in from over yonder. As our last group, we'll have the battle droids. We'll have 100 random battle droids over here in this part of the forest. I guess we can move the Santas up. Don't want them to be too far now. I have no idea what the Santas actually do, but we'll see. And there you go, we'll see if the Space Marines can hold their own. The monetization music. So the Space Marines are the only people who lost some units, I guess. It's a shame, but oh well. I'm not very picky on the numbers now. Like I said, it's not the actual tournaments. Not the actual tournaments, these are just random battles at this rate. Alright, so the dwarves are gonna be coming in here. I don't think the dwarves are gonna last that long. They're really gonna last that long. Don't know what to say about this. Battle droids. You can control the battle droid, why not?
Roger.
Oh, Lord.
Roger.
Ow. The battle droids ended up getting dressed. Imagine being a Space Marine deployed to this random castle because reasons. Now you're sitting here on duty doing whatever, right? All the dwarves ended up getting killed, by the way. And all of a sudden, fucking hold on. Hold on. Oh, oh, dressers! Fucking start climbing the stairs before you. And it's like, what is this nonsense? What is this heresy? Are the Santas fighting the dressers? Oh my god, they are. Oh my lord. Merry Christmas, guys, by the way. Merry Christmas. Many of the investors have been killed on the Space Marine front. Space Marines hold the castle. These guys go ripping down the Dead Scar here. Some skelly warriors in. Can have a skelly ton of fun. Some radio men, why not? Soul Tyrants from these are the radio men. Go forth archers. They really got a bone to pick with those space marines, you know? God, where is anything? I'm lost. Well, oh, here we go. Jeez. Ready to face the undead. Oh shit, there's still some archers left. Archers have pretty good range. Hey, these guys are fighting these skeletons. Stab all the skeleton warriors. I get stabbed myself. There you go, now they're ready to assault the castle. Now it's America's turn to try to assault the castle first, though. Oh, they... Can the Space Marines get a shot here? Oh yeah. Fuck this guy in particular right here. Shooting this guy constantly. like 35 damage per hit.
There's us, then there's the terrorists.
Freedom.
I see the radial men are meeting the soul tyrants. Soul tyrants are splitting off to assault the castle, and then they are changing their mind. Some of them are changing their mind again. They are really changing their mind here, but this guy's also changing his mind. Archers are apparently still pelting them. Oh my god, they got them all here. Ladies and gentlemen, using distance, the archers have gotten the space marines guarding the bridge. This one soul tyrant seems to still not know what the fuck he's doing. Hang on, pal. Let's go. Let's go assault the space marines. Hell yeah. We got a castle to raid, boys. Can the tyrants do it? Can they wipe out the rest of the marines up here? Okay, nice Easter egg, bro. Archers fighting the tyrants here. Ooh, looks like there's still some marines left. Tyrants could not do it. These fucking archers might do it though. Oh, the tyrants are back. Not done yet. There's still a lot of them left. Keep reducing their numbers, men. Got their backs against the wall. Keep fucking pushing, damn it! Kill them eventually. It's like storming Area 51. Except that didn't actually happen. Okay, looks like the rest of the archers were actually eliminated. As far as I can tell, these guys are all fucking confused about life. Yeet! Yeet! There we go, here they flood. Here they flood, boys! Looks like they got it, boys. Looks like they got it. They did it. The tyrants have captured. They have captured it. The castle, fam. Is going to be right at the gates. Next group is going to be directly onto this. As always, they are going to hold their positions, as all owners at the castle do. To Greece, let's get some Persians in. Don't use the Persians enough. That side. And these guys will attack from this side, I guess. Why not? Spartans red, but they're actually team blue. Fucking identity crisis over here for these poor Marines. They will be over here. Some more redcoats in here, why not? And then 2,000 stickmen in two groups, one from each side, one from this side, one from this side. Here we go. This will probably be the last battle of the night before moving on. Pew, 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 pew! Murder the Persians! More Persians! I've got some red coats. Shit, the stick man. I'm about to get fucked. All the soul tyrants doing. Almost a few of them have fallen in combat to the endless orange stick man horde here. Over here running into any troubles. Ah! You know what? I'll let these guys roll out a little bit. Look, they're all on the move now. Oh, the red coats. Oh shit, the Spartans with the flank! Spartan with the mad flanks! The red coats don't know what to do! Alright, good. Soul tyrants are dead over here. There are still some. No, the soul tyrants are dead. So I guess it's between the Spartans and the Stickmans now. Keep a list of who currently owns the castle and cross them off as more time goes on. Get some more pages from my desk fucking thing, my desk calendar. One of those comic-based calendars that has a comic a day. Putting more underneath it so my pen doesn't burn through the paper and rip up the mat on my desk. And there you go. Red Spartans are the current owner. Now, exit to menu. Gonna call it here for Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. Feel like playing one more game. Don't know what that'll be exactly, but when I figure it out, I will be right back. See you in a minute, fam.